Welcome to our 2013 Kia Ceed. This car is a 1.6 litre petrol engine which produces 135 brake horsepower and runs us around 52.3 miles to the gallon. This car's only had two previous owners and I'm just going to take us on a quick walk around it now, show you some of the features of this Kia Ceed. If you have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in grey. Made of 16-inch alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. Moving around to the back of the car, you can see the car does come fitted with rear parking sensors. They'll really help you in those time tricky spaces that you might encounter. You can also show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you'd have a generous amount of space with those seats to the back there split 60-40 and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys. That's part of the full preparation of the vehicle. I'm just taking us quickly around the inside now, show you some more features of this Kia Ceed. Inside the car now, with the engine started up, I'm just starting us off on our centre console here. First off, if you start down here, you can see that you'd have your manual 6-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.6 litre petrol engine. Moving just past that down here, you do have your USB and auxiliary input, as well as your power outlets. They'll allow you to plug anything in if it's ever necessary for yourself. Moving up past that also, you do have the heating and the air conditioning for the car. Heating can be accessed on the right hand side there, air conditioning on the left. So this car is more than capable keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the center console, you can see here you have your FM as well as your AM radio stations. There is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Moving on to the steering wheel now, on your left hand side you have some controls for the hands-free and the audio there as well. And on your right hand side some controls for the cruise control and the speed limiter, which will help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. Moving on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car has done 65,710 miles. The car does also come with automatic daytime running lights, full electronic windows and electronic wing mirrors. Moving on to the seats in this Kia Ceed, finished in the black and grey cotton. Same design is mirrored in those back seats. And you'd have Artifix tethers on there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. A good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. If you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Parkway Avenue in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.